fan drives that go into to vehicles. Usually they're vehicles that are trucks to transfer trucks, earth moving equipment, and it's used for cooling the water in the engine. That's aluminum cast housings. So we're putting the customer part information, we're putting our part number, and we're putting a barcode with that same information and the date, time stamp, things like that, serial number. We had a scriber, that's what it was, and we could never read the barcode. That was a problem. We would put a 2D barcode on, but we could never read it with our technology or handheld reader. On our part, we're marking on a cast surface, and the height of the part might vary, and so the autofocus allows us to get a clear mark, and then the camera verifies that before we put it in the box, so we know we're not shipping something that's going to be returned. We use a lot of your sensors, like the part present sensors, proc switches. That's kind of cutting it short, but we've probably got several thousand Keyence sensors in the building, I would say, of some various type. And we were getting visits from the regular sensor rep, and then we started talking about lasers, and I think they brought Rod in, and then we bought the laser, and then we just kind of got going with the lasers. We kind of prefer the lasers to anything else. Adding the vision was really a big deal for us. Inside laser marker and also the autofocus. Those two things together, that'll keep us a customer for a while. It was a good move.